kill, which may sound like shoot to kill, is a popular way Cebuanos enjoy their seafood. It's actually a combination of three Visayan words. So ba, which means grilled,
tuwa, which means to make into tinola or soup,
and kilaw, which means to eat raw. And wouldn't you know it, today we have tanige done three ways, a la Sutukil.
That's right, and our Sutukil is proudly prepared by Gus Camacho, the Cebuano owner and chef of Sinugba Restaurant, home of authentic Visayan food in Daly City, California. Welcome, Gus.
Welcome,
Hi, Gus.
Chef Gus.
Nice to be back again.
So, Chef, do the honors. Pwede mo bang i-present sa amin ang tanige ala Sutukil?
So, I'm going to do it in chronological order. So, we got the Sinugba, tanige steak, which is a really premium fish in the Philippines. That, that's what we have here. And then we have the tinola, and then we have the kinilaw. The Tagalogs knows that they know this as kilawin, I guess.
Kilawin, right, right. Yeah. Exactly. Ooh. It looks so different from the tinola that I always eat every day.
Even the, I know that your pochero is different from pochero in Manila. How is your tinola different from Manila tinola, I guess?
Well, we do it with a lot of ginger, just so that it takes away any type of fishy taste.
Ah, I see.
And we put jalapeno in there for good measure.
Ooh, so it's not fishy and it's spicy. Yeah.
Chef, is there perfect. I'm curious, is there like a proper way of eating it, like to appreciate it more? Like for example, kinilaw would be major appetizer, then you go to the soup, tinola, and then main dish natin is the tanige steak, but or
absolutely, you got it right.
Yeah?
That's a strategized na
So is this a traditional dish in your family, or do you have fond memories?
Being from Cebu, traditionally we spend our weekends in the beach because the beach is 10 minutes away.
Right.
So we like to go to Lapu-Lapu, and then they have like what you call like a dampa. That's our sutukil, where we pick the fish that we like to eat or the meat that we like to grill, and then they cook it for us.
So talk to us about how this is presented in your restaurant. Do you can you order it as a set, or do you just go one by one?
Like you can go one by one. Like the tangige can come either fried or grilled. And then the tangige soup can come in your sinigang as well. So it can come any way you want it. So all my food in the restaurant is raw. Nothing pre-cooked, nothing pre-prep. So sometimes it may take upwards of 15 to 20 minutes per dish, but you have
better
it fresh.
Worth it.
But so you decide how you want it to be.
As
cooked.
Fresh as you can get it, I guess.
All right.
Oh, so shall we move on to the other delicious dishes?
Hindi lang ang sutukil ang meron sa restaurant.
Pag-usapan natin to bago ko kainin. Let's go.
So this one, Chef.
Well, this is my personal favorite. This is my newest discovery. I started off with pork sisig, and then for JC, the chicken sisig, which is for the healthy types, and this one is the half and half. So this is my chick boy season.
Chick boy
season. For JC daw, chick
boy. Para sa mga indecisive. Tulad mo. Nakatulad ko. Hindi ako pag gano.
So best seller ba to?
Yeah, this guy, we sell upwards of sometimes 1,000 orders a week.
Wow.
So we go through a ton of meat because of this.
Let me try to wrap my head around that. Dami nun.
Let me, why don't you wrap your palate around
okay.
How about this one, Chef Gus?
That just means that it's super good.
And this guy is our newest addition. This is close to my heart. It's beef shanks, and it's tenderized for 5 hours.
Wow.
So it's super tender, and it's cooked in garlic mushroom gravy.
Yeah, everyone in the studio is like,
sorry, we got it first.
Yeah.
And last but not the least.
And this one is my traditional sinugbang baboy that goes with your fish. I mean, you know, you don't, I don't like eating just all fish. I like, I'm a carnivore, so I like to have my sinugbang baboy with everything else.
Okay, great.
Well, speaking of carnivores.
Go for it.
What would you like us to taste first? Ano talaga yung pinakabongga aside from syempre?
Oh, so you like chick boy mo na siya.
Dahil chick boy.
No, it's not because of that.
Ako naman magkikilaw.
Oh, it's chicken baboy pala. That's why it's chick boy.
Oh, while tinitikman nila, Chef Gus, why don't you remind our Canadians where your restaurant is located?
Well, it's at 2055 Gellert Boulevard, Suite 5 in Daly City.
California?
California.
This is really delicious. It's so fresh, and I can really tell that it was never pre-frozen.
Yeah, Chef, you've been served.
Oh, sige.
Baka meshi before tayo mag-end. Baka may telephone number sila.
Telephone number and website?
Yeah, phone number is 650-878-3591, and you can go to my website.
Here you go.
It's sinugba.webs, like a spider web, .com.
Thank you so much for joining us, Chef Gus.